Another thing to keep top of mind this weekend and always, snakes in East Texas. There's plenty of places for the serpents to creep up on you. Now, while you might think warm, sunny weather is the only time that could happen, CBS 19's Peyton Wyman tells us that is not the case and explains how you can stay safe out there.
Well, you might think it's the nicer weather that's bringing snakes like Brad here outside. That's not necessarily the case, because here in East Texas, snake season is all the time.
They're very well camouflaged, and the reason that we don't see them is that typically they're aware of us before we are of them, and they will hide and try to avoid you.
With rain in the forecast, Richard Ott with Inland Fisheries says there's a good chance you might run into one.
The river bottoms flood. It floods those snakes up to upland areas, and people come in more contact with them.
If you are out and about and see a snake, he says you should leave them alone because most snake bites happen when someone is messing with the snake.
They're wild animals. They're going to bite in defense, even if they're not venomous snakes.
There are a few things you can do to protect yourself.
Walk around any kind of object that you see in the woods. Don't just step over a log. You don't know what's on the other side.
Proper shoes is another safety precaution Ott recommends.
Flip-flops or clogs are not the thing to wear out in the woods. You want to wear a pair of boots that'll cover your ankle.
If you do happen to be bit, first things first, go to a hospital, and if you're able,
photograph it. You have to collect it because the doctor is going to need to know how to treat that bite.
But no matter what, Ott says if you're outside, you should always be snake aware.
It's sort of like being downtown. Don't be on your cell phone all the time. Watch out for traffic. And it's the same thing that you would do in the woods. That snake is the same kind of traffic that you're trying to avoid.
In Tyler, Peyton Wideman, CBS 19.
Now, if you do see a snake, remember, don't run away, but back away slowly so as to not alarm the snake.